fails on the turn. That's Brett's faith for the early lead. Down along the inside, coming away well, Jake's Lucky Pat. Sycamore Gallant on the outside, coming away fourth as they look for position. Goes Victory Brannigan on the outside, fifth to the quarter mile juncture. That's He'll Be Yours along the rail in six. And off stride there is Brett's faith. They turn into the stretch for the first time up on the outside. Victory Brannigan takes the lead, racing in second to the three-ace pole. Goes Jake's Lucky Pat, racing in third on the front stretch. That's Sycamore Gallant racing in fourth position of the club turn, and on the move now is He'll Be Yours, followed in fifth position by Snow Scotty. And around the turn they go. The leader by a length and a half is Victory Brannigan. Racing in second as they move into the half-mile pole, Jake's Lucky Pat. He'll Be Yours with the rush on the outside is third. Racing in fourth to the three-quarters on the wood. That's Sycamore Gallant on the outside. Fifth on the backside is Snow Scotty. Racing in sixth, fresh in seventh to the upper turn goes Carrie's Ideal with Brett's Faith and Hot Grill. They go to the three-quarters. Victory Brannigan maintains that lead. Racing in second position round the turn. On the outside is He'll Be Yours in third as they turn for home. That's Snow Scotty from far back. Hot Grill comes on. In the lane on the front end, the leader is Victory Brannigan. On the outside, closing ground, second through the lane. That's Snow Scotty along the rail. Third is Jake's Lucky Pat. That's Snow Scotty in front.